for most teenagers, when you ask them about their dream, they would probably say that their ambition is to be a teacher or rock star. But for Yuogan, his simple dream was to live on his own, to have a house where he could call his home, because for as long as he can remember, he was put in the boys' home because of his family background. So when I asked him what was his biggest dream, he told me he wanted to come out of that home and live, have a house of his own. So that helped me put a direction or path for him. The home would only release him if he was self-sufficient. So I explained to him, if you want to come out of the home, you would have to, and he filled in the blanks for me.
My name is Jason. I'm the videographer for this video, and I'm a student of Republic Polytechnic as well as an intern for SADEF. All Republic Polytechnic students have to complete an internship before they graduate. But before this, I was rejected by two companies. So it was a great relief to me when SADEF finally accepted me as an intern. So I'm happy to be able to make this video, as it allows me to be the voice of Yuogan. I hope this video will encourage you to donate to SADEF and support our cause.